Sooner or later, everyone has to face retirement. Even Dexter Horton.
But before I give up this role, I want to talk about Seattle First individual retirement accounts that let you shelter up to $4,000 of income a year, tax deferred. Stop in at any Seattle First branch and talk to an IRA expert. Because no matter what your role, it won't last forever.